Fan TV live here at the MCG on this beautiful Sunday. It's a spanking day here in Melbourne. And speaking of spanking, the Tigers have just given the Hawks an absolute spanking as well. Fan TV live.
I thought Richmond got the job done. Didn't reach any great heights that game, but it's 4 points. We'll take them.
Yeah, feeling much better after the game. A little bit nervous at the end there, but yeah, doing well.
What were you nervous about?
Oh, you know, coming back, didn't know how long was left in the game. A lot of Hawthorn supporters sitting in the seats on the edge, so, you know, just praying that we got it over the line.
Feeling pretty good about smashing Hawthorn today, though.
Oh, mate, so much better. So much better. Stuff them. Go the Tigers!
Oh, look, bad loss, but we've got a young side, so hopefully we can build on that throughout the season and have a few wins. Should be good.
Bit of spirit in that last quarter there.
Yeah, we did. I thought we were going to come back. The umpiring let us down a bit, I think, throughout the day, but still, good effort by the boys. We'll come back. We'll
bounce. Promising against the Tigers too, the reigning premiers.
Yeah, for sure. They had a loss to Adelaide, so they probably wanted to win this week, so they probably played quite well. But I thought we put in a good effort, as I said, yeah.
What went wrong for the Hawks overall today, though?
I reckon just up forward, like that kick over sort of half forward. We couldn't really find a target. We just kept sort of blazing away rather than lowering our eyes to a target inside 50.
We just weren't composed.
Rioli, shit, Rioli didn't do anything today.
Just weren't composed. Yeah, their pressure was good at times. So was Hawthorne's.
But time!
Yeah, they were just better skilled at the times that they needed to be. And yeah, that was about it.
Still feeling a lot of promise for the year?
Yeah, so a lot of upside. Look, Tom Mitchell, Yogo Mira, Howe, plenty of young talent, Hardwick, our list goes on, Sicily, a lot of young talent in our key lines, so very happy with where we're going. Trust the Clarko, trust the system, we're looking up.
Yeah, at the first half, Trent Cotts and Dustin Martin didn't do a lot, so we're pretty convinced that we bought a ticket to see Camden McIntosh versus Hawthorn.
Yeah, he was splendid.
It was good to see us get the 3 points, and we roll into MCG next week against Brisbane.
Yeah, no.
Nervous about that big game against Brisbane?
I'll tell you, I did watch their freaking game against Port. They did give it to Port, but, you know, I mean, they've got, like, what's his name, Cam Rayner. I mean, okay.
We got Josh Caddy back in next week, so another 3 points.
Like we said, I don't know if you can zoom into this shirt, but it is a Dustin Martin VB shirt. You can get that online. I mean, like we said, we don't need Dusty to get the 4 points. We have a premiership team now. So, like, I mean, we need 22 individuals to play.
We got Nathan Broad back in next week as well.
Yeah, he did it for the boys. Yeah, he did it for the boys.
Another big one.
Yeah, you know what we're talking about. So, looking forward to it, mate.
Yeah.
Looking
it's good to roll away with the 3 points.
Back
thank
to back,
boys.
I think.
3 points?
4 points, you dickhead, mate.
Gun the talks!
Oh, 4 points. Cut out where I said 3 points.